best beaches to collect shells are the ones with the roughest waves.
Why is that, Daddy?
Because all seashells are beautiful, but the ones with chips and cracks are the most unique.
But don't the waves hurt the shells?
No. Those little imperfections tell the story of what each shell has been through and everything that it has overcome on its journey here.
Like the rough waves and rocks and stuff that tried to hurt it?
Yes, exactly. You're growing up, and someday your journey will take you to beaches with rough waves too.
I don't want to go if they're going to hurt me, Daddy.
Sweetheart, those rough waves prove how strong the shell is because it survived every single one. Shells look fragile, but they're strong, just like you.
This shell has definitely been through a lot, but it's so pretty.
It sure is. Don't be afraid to get chipped and cracked, because you are, and always will be, beautiful and strong. Our imperfections are what make us perfect. Our imperfections are what make us perfect.